before we roll. Watch out. Over there, I don't trust that one. Might fall out. truck stop. ABF. Back to the other side now. Back in. Oh, you want to go in and get my ticket? Let you go in and get my ticket. I gotta get my fuel receipt. They said I gotta get reefer fuel now. hurting up. Go in and get our fuel ticket. Watch out! Pull the truck up first. Watch out! Relax. Let me go get my fuel ticket. I'll be back. A truck following me, or did have. Pump 3, I need a fuel ticket, or my fuel receipt.
Alrighty, what's your truck number?
A is an Apple, 8037.
And just one copy for you?
Yeah.
There you go.
Thank you so much. I'll pull the truck up. Behind me, so let's real quick. Documents. Come on. Sometimes I hate this. There we go. Okay. Type of fuel, diesel. Volume. Excuse me. 112.843. Total cost, $676.95. Vendor TA. Location 01 70. Odometer. Reference number 90 70. $579. Okay. Still nobody behind me. So let's get out of here. I want to see something before I leave. Well, come on. 11% uploading this video. I'm using my phone 1080p. It could take a while for that to come up because it's over 60 minutes long. It is what it is, folks. Let's get out of here.
Press ahead, take exit 326A and enter right on Turvin Avenue.
This is it. This is it right here.
Now, take exit 326A and enter right on Turvin Avenue. Turn left on Verdon Avenue. Approaching 721 Verdon Avenue on the left.
It's the right entrance, put it that way. Yeah, it is. You want to cross? She just looking at me with her lips all pooched. Shot lane 2. Okay. Sign in the cashier before truck wash or trailer washouts. This is what we do, right? I don't know. All right. Be right back, guys. How you doing? You want me to go inside and give him the info or?
Yeah, it's pretty inside.
Okay. All right. Yeah, I need to pay for my washout. I'm with Prime.
Prime?
Yeah. I guess there's some info I gotta give you.
Okay, I'm gonna need your truck number.
Okay, it's A is an apple.
Uh-huh.
8037.
0347?
No, 37.
803?
Uh-huh,
7. 7.
Uh-huh.
And trailer?
200-264.
And trip?
9070-579. You can read my writing. I hope. Here you go.
You just call to get the PO and I'll give you your screen.
All right.
don't think you're supposed to do that.
Okay, thank you. I gotta put it back on when you're done, so. Yep. Watch out. Let me in. Come on, move. Now, I gotta. You gotta wait, Panda. You gotta wait, baby girl. Come on. You gotta wait, doll. Already done? Watch out.
Welcome to Copilot.
Are they already done? Oh, I don't know.
Enter city name or zip code.
939. Come on.
Enter street name.
South. AL.
Enter house number.
500. They're done with me. I gotta go. I don't see the door
now,
open.
Go north and then turn right on Turton Avenue.
16 miles. I think they're done with me. I think. You guys done already? Good deal, thanks. All right, watch out. Alright, move. Got that washed out. Well, which way do you think he's going? Across the road.
Turn left on ramp to US 101 South. Gotta go. Yeah, we gotta go this way. Seriously. I do believe, well, no, maybe he did. I don't know. No, we didn't get hit. That's what I had to do.
there's another. Oh, that's sheriff. That's a deputy sheriff there. 71 degrees here. That's nice. The other camera went dead on me. I have to do some charging while I'm in the dock. So we gotta use the hat cam. What's he doing, buddy? Digging a hole? Is he digging a hole here? You guys want the window down? Oh, that feels good. I know it says keep clear, but you coming straight? Gotta see the name. Guy whistled at him. Are they just parked? Well, we're gonna trying to move, so I'm thinking they're waiting to get into a dock. Oh, they're waiting for the train. Okay, never mind. right here. Oh, it's on the left. That's probably it right here. Truck entrance. Alright, truck entrance is down here. Nobody behind me. That might have been it. Yeah, I bet it was. There ain't nobody behind me. I bet you that was it. Oh, jeez. It was that other gate. A lot of people coming. All right, that way finally cleared out. I think we're good here. Oh, there's one more coming. One more pickup truck. Still nothing coming. I just gotta get him by me. I'm not pulling out in front of nobody. But God darn it. Come on, people.